many African models, it is merely just a dream to be a recognizable face across the globe. Oluchi, the Nigerian-born supermodel, Yan Malan, and Megan Kruger are opening the doors in South Africa to a new generation of African talent with the launch of O Model Africa.
We started off, it was Yan Malan and myself, and luckily for us, and we were very fortunate to have the Shine Group, Paul Diamond and Megan Kruger. I hope I'm saying their last name properly. We're very fortunate to have them on board as a third partner, and they're based in South Africa, in Cape Town, and we're just really happy to be a part of it.
The kickoff of O Model Launch Party was a huge success, with invited guests and high-profile industry celebrities traveling from New York, Paris, and London. O Model Africa was conceived with the concept of wanting to give back to the society and world they live in.
When I came in a few days ago, the first time I walked into this agency, I was very touched. And I could tell, because we have a models apartment downstairs, within the few girls that we have living in the models apartment, how comfortable they are. They have no idea how fortunate they are. Unlike when I started, I didn't have, you know, anyone to look up to. So basically the whole idea is just for them to know that someone don't care about them. I know they all do look up to me as a role model, but it's not good enough. I want to help them out. That's why I created the agency.
The agency philosophies is to scout, train, support, and manage African models by giving them life skills and supplying them to clients worldwide.
So many young, beautiful women that come up to me and they want to have the same kind of career that I've had. And their eyes, all of them want to go to Western countries to have a successful career. And majority of them do come, and it's pretty unfortunate, but it's also the fact. We all can have a success. We all can have international successful career, but we can have a career at home in our own continent. So I said to Yan Malan, we have to open the London agency.
Oluchi's overall belief is, I had my chance, but it must not stop with me. There are others who dream to make it, and they too need to find themselves. I want them to know that they can achieve the success that I have. In addition, Oluchi is spearheading West Africa's Next Top Model 2009, with auditions being held in New York and London, with a grand finale in Africa.
To other countries. Right now we already have people interested in Kenya and Ghana, so we're gonna take it one day at a time. I know it's an agency that is here to stay more than, you know, 20 years 30 years. I know it's here to stay. Coming from the people behind it, it's here to stay. We're very hardworking, we're very determined, and this is not really about me, it's about the future, really. It's only the beginning. The future is mine.
O Model strives to be the premier agency throughout Africa.